Recently, a new employee joined my workplace. When another coworker described something as tasting like pineapple, the new employee claimed he didn't know what that meant, as he had never tasted pineapple before.
How does this happen to adults?
His explanation was that he had no pineapple available where he grew up, but he is from Central Illinois.
Eat a fruit salad, motherfucker!